Good evening, everybody. This is the Elite Club, which are opening in Andheri area, which is a huge and open place. And this is a kind of a big club in this area. And we have two sections in our club, which is one is only for special parties and other for normal parties. So if you have some corporate parties, birthday parties, we can separately avoid it. Same time, we are taken care about all the food because we are serving from a fusion food, which is the continental, Chinese, Indian. So there is a mixed food is there. So we can enjoy food as well as the club, the beautiful music, and the entire club is managed by Matrix Lights. So music, light, it's managed by Matrix Light. So I hope everybody will enjoy in our place. And this is a very, very beautiful club done by from our beautiful team. So welcome and enjoy our team.
नहीं, होटल इंडस्ट्री में मैं कम से कम 15 से 20 साल में, लेकिन ये ऐसा कॉन्सेप्ट पहली बार अपना गोरेगांव बॉम्बे 63 करके मैं गोरेगांव में खोला था। सेकेंड टाइम ये अंधेरी एरिया में फर्स्ट टाइम एंट्री मार रहा हूँ कि सैटेलाइट का नाम से, कि होटल इंडस्ट्री में अपने को इतना ये नहीं कि बाकी सब मैनेजमेंट मेरा पूरा टीम है, बहुत अच्छा टीम है, जीएम से लेके प्रमोटर से लेके सब अपना पार्टनर सब बहुत अच्छा टीम है। इसमें इसमें अपने को 100% कॉन्फिडेंस है कि अपने को ये इसको एक मुंबई में टॉप क्लब बनने का अपना पूरा इरादा है, वो तो अपना सक्सेस होएगा करके अपने को भरोसा भी है। थैंक यू।
सैटेलाइट नाम ही एक स्टेटमेंट है मैडम। सैटेलाइट मीन्स हर चीज़ को कवर करता है। हम लोग ये दिमाग में रखते हुए इसका नाम भी ऐसा रखा है कि पूरा मुंबई को कवर करे, मुंबई का लोगों का नाइट लाइफ जो जाते हैं उन लोगों का टेस्ट को कवर कर सके। वो हिसाब से फ्यूचरिस्टिक हम लोगों ने इसका डिज़ाइन किया है, उसका लाइटिंग्स, म्यूजिक सिस्टम्स और प्रोग्रामिंग हर चीज़, डीजेस वगैरह मेन होते हैं सब चीज़ों में। तो एक नंबर के हम लोगों ने ऐसा कोशिश किया है कि मुंबई में किसी के साथ कंपटीशन का सवाल नहीं है। हम लोग चाहते हैं हम भी वन ऑफ द बेस्ट नाइट क्लब मुंबई में बने, वो हिसाब से हम लोगों ने तैयारी किया। तो उम्मीद है हमारे स्टाफ, हमारे पास बहुत अच्छी टीम है, स्टाफ है और मार्केटिंग टीम भी है हमारा, सोशल मीडिया भी है। तो होप फॉर द बेस्ट।
आप जानना चाहेंगे नॉन से आपके क्या थॉट्स?
दिस इज़ माई फर्स्ट वेंचर होटल इंडस्ट्री में, मैं पहली बार आ रहा हूँ, लेकिन आई एम सुपर एक्साइटेड। नाइट लाइफ के बारे में यूज़ टू पहले पार्टी करते थे, लेकिन फर्स्ट टाइम मैं किसी क्लब का ओनर हूँ और मैं एक जगह खोल रहा हूँ। सो आई एम वेरी मच एक्साइटेड एंड इतना होप है कि डेफिनेटली ये चीज़ हम लोग रॉक करेंगे। बॉम्बे में सैटेलाइट का नाम बहुत अच्छा होगा एंड आपने तो जगह तो देखी है, सो होप फॉर द बेस्ट।
आपसे जानना चाहेंगे चलते चलते एक सवाल, जैसे कि तुमने बताया सैटेलाइट, तो जब जगह आप डिसाइड कर रहे थे, लॉन्च कर रहे थे और नाम सोच रहे थे, कुछ और सवाल होते हैं किसी भी जगह पे नया नाम रखने के लिए, तो कितनी दिक्कत हुई, कितना इजी रहा, कितना डिफिकल्ट रहा नाम चूज करने में?
नहीं नहीं, ऑलरेडी अपना पहले दूसरा नाम से अपन चालू करने का सोच रहा था, लेकिन वो नाम थोड़ा अपने को है, अपन वास्तु वो सब मानते हैं, तो इसके लिए थोड़ा अपने को लग रहा नहीं कि वो नाम अपने लिए सूट करे। बाद में अपन बहुत टाइम के बाद एक दो महीना लगा अपने को, बहुत सारे नाम अपन बाहर से भी क्लब का नाम लिया, लेकिन लास्ट में फाइनल किया सैटेलाइट का नाम पे, तो पूरा मुंबई कवर करे ऐसा वो हिसाब से अपन सोच के करके रखा है।
ये हमारा 8000 स्क्वायर फीट में है, इट्स ऑलमोस्ट अ स्क्वायर ऑफ 8000 स्क्वायर फीट, इट्स अ ह्यूज विद अ किचन विद अ सेपरेट स्मोकिंग एरिया वी हैव इन दिस, सो पीपल विल नॉट हैव टू कम आउट एंड एंजॉय द एंटायर द म्यूजिक होल टाइम। दैट इज व्हाट वी डिसाइडेड अबाउट दिस प्लानिंग दिस क्लब एंड डिजाइन अकॉर्डिंग पब्लिक डिमांड।
First of all, I would like to wish the Satellite owners and everybody, Mr. Shetty, all the best. And all the best and congratulations. And being Satellite generation right now, the speed, how we are going, I think they named it on the right way platform. So all the best once again for them.
Ma'am, Satellite is a unique name, as you said. What comes to your mind when you like think of the place the Satellite it is?
Satellite is like you think about Satellite is I can just tell about the speed we are going into, so it must be another planet named or something. Thank you very much.
So we've come up with a new idea, with a new concept, especially the USP are the lights, the space. It's 8,000 square feet big, and I don't think so there's any club right now in the entire area of Mumbai as big as this. And let's see, with the latest music technique, everything, Matrix light, obviously.
So what do you think is the USP of the property? So
basically the space, the rectangular space with no pillars, and people are going to enjoy and hope they accept our product. Yeah.
Thank you
so much.
So ma'am, today you are here at the launch of Satellite. How is the feeling? What do you want to give the wishes to them?
All my best wishes. Of course, we really wanted a place like this around in this area, because यहाँ पे ऐसा कुछ था नहीं around close by. So we're very happy. We're very glad के यहाँ पे कुछ ऐसा आया है where we can come and hang around after a hectic day and chill. So it's a lovely place.
Ma'am, the name Satellite is quite unique compared to other lounges and pubs out here. What does it come to your mind when you hear Satellite?
Huge, big. So, and well, of course, it's a huge place. Kafi badi area hai where we can sit aram se rather than, bumping into each other. So I think that is Satellite. So all my best wishes to them. Congratulations.
Okay, ma'am. Nightlife. We have come to the launch of Satellite. This is a new pub opening up here. What are your wishes? How are your feelings?
First of all, wow, what a name. it's a beautiful club. It's quite spacious, you know. I think it's got quite a big room to accommodate a lot of people. That's one USP for sure. And what do you like?
I like the name, of course. I'm looking forward to this place. So are we going to have the food menu, something related to space, names or something like that?
I'm looking forward
to space stations,
that.
Satellite launches, or something like that.
A NASA dish.
Yeah.
Or Pluto salad. Maybe.
Yeah, something like that.
Jupiter juice.
Yes. So we are looking forward to something like that because the name is Satellite, and we both are very much keen to go in and just quickly have a look at it. Yeah.
You know, the first thing that comes into my mind when I think of a Satellite is my mom. She's like, always following me. What are you doing? Where are you? So she's more like a satellite. Yeah.
So, ma'am, today is a launch. Like, what are your wishes towards? It's a new thing opening up. What
all the very best, guys, and we need more places like this.
Yeah.
And I'm so looking forward to come back again with my whole family. And we sisters are always going to be here.
Yes.
Anytime these guys need us.
All our best and wishes to you, and may this place rock.
Yes. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Today you're at the launch of Satellite. It's a new thing opening up here. How's the feeling? What are your wishes?
My wishes are like Satellite. The name is so unique. I thought it was international name, hey, American or something like that. So my wishes are like ki bahut acha club chale and all the best. Do well. And entertainment sabse acha.
Sir, so as you said, the name is quite unique. What comes into your mind when you think of Satellite?
Satellite, I see stars, planets, different things.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah, you too. To start with, Satellite itself is a very interesting concept. Looks like this era that we are living in, it's an era of technology. Everything seems to be linked with Satellite, telecommunication, etc. To combine and create a fusion between technology and a lounge, to create a very interesting mix of entertainment seems to be a very, very interesting concept. Let's see, I'm yet to explore it, but I wish you know, my friends, the Shetty, Bala Shetty and Gopal Shetty?
Girish
Shetty, yeah. You know, all the very best. I'm sure this is going to be a very interesting space to watch out for in the lounge business.
First of all, I would like to congratulate the Shettys for this launch. Today is the launch of Satellite. The name itself attracts me because Satellite, I'm sure aap log jante honge ki hum sab actors hain, hum sab stars hain. Aur Satellite aur stars ka to I think bahut hi saath saath chalne wala rishta hota hai. So I'm really excited to come to this place. And yes, I guess kyunki hum log ka schedule generally bahut busy hota hai, so we definitely need these kind of places to chill out. So jab mauka milega, I will make sure that I come here with my friends and my better half. Thank you.
As a doctor, I think we work hard, and we should, I believe that when you work hard, you should party hard. And definitely everyone wants to have a good time, and I'm really happy to be here. Congratulations, and definitely looking forward to having a good time. So all the best, and looking forward to spending quality time with my friends and family at Satellite.
जब आपने नेम सुना होगा सैटेलाइट, तो किस तरह का क्या दिमाग में आया?
वेल, व्हेन यू टॉक अबाउट सैटेलाइट तो बहुत सारी चीज़ें दिमाग में आती है. तो डेफिनेटली समथिंग टू डू फॉर मी, इट्स मोर लाइक फ्यूचरिस्टिक स्पेसशिप एंड सैटेलाइट मतलब ऑर्बिट. सो आई थिंक आई एम अबाउट टू गेट इन टू द क्लब, एंड आई एम श्योर from whatever I've heard and I've got to know, it's probably one of the best clubs. And I think I've heard there are some matrix lights and something would be more futuristic theme here.
Yeah, the place looks very nice and promising. I'm just going to walk inside right now. And Satellite actually sounds like a really great name, sounds like a fun place. So yep, I'm going to let you know once I come back.
As you said, Satellite is a unique name. What comes to your mind when you first think of Satellite?
Space age. So I think it's going to be a very futuristic kind of experience right now. So yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
मैं अभी जस्ट आया हूँ सैटेलाइट में और माहौल काफी अच्छा लग रहा है बाहर से. अंदर जाके क्लब देखूंगा, उसके बाद मैं रिव्यूज बताऊंगा कि कैसा लगा मुझे.
प्लस दिस यूनिक नेम सैटेलाइट, सो आपका ये नाम के ऊपर क्या लगता
है? सैटेलाइट नाम मुझे काफी अच्छा लगा, टू बी रियली ऑनेस्ट, बिकॉज जो हमारा जो जनरेशन है आज यहाँ तक पहुँचा है, हमारी साइंस की जो उपलब्धि है वो एक सैटेलाइट के थ्रू ही चालू हुई थी, और उसके थ्रू हम मार्स और चांद तक पहुँचे हैं. And yeah, it's a nice name. I believe in cosmos, and it's a nice name. Yeah, I like it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Pleasure.
And being an actor, being a DJ, musician, I would love to play here, and I'm playing here for the launch. So I'm gonna play some fun, cool music, and I hope everyone enjoys it.
So as the name is very unique, what comes to your mind when you first think about Satellite?
Crazy. Just one word. Crazy and fun, actually. Yeah.
Thank you so much. Satellite, what are your good wishes? How does it feel?
I wish all the best to Anna. He's a good friend of mine. I wish him all the best. There are a lot of restaurants around. I think so. What I saw when they were making, there's a lot of light experience inside. And I'm sure he'll do well.
So the name is very unique, Satellite. What comes to your mind when you hear Satellite?
Satellite is like, you know, everyone knows that everywhere there are satellites. So this is on the earth. So mostly satellites are in the air. So this is on the earth.
So are you a party person? Like, it's a party place. What are you looking forward to?
Yeah, I'm looking for good music, good food and good atmosphere, good people around.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.